Before we start the video, let us introduce you to the Clue Box.
We love the Clue Box!
What's Clue Box? It's a K-pop subscription box filled to the brim with K-pop merch and Korean snacks delivered straight to your door every season.
Use the link in the description and also check out their IG at Clue Box.
Don't forget to use our discount code
and it's the offer 5% off your order. It helps you and us out. It's a win-win situation.
Now take it away, British robot lady!
Clue Box sells K-pop subscription boxes that are filled with K-pop merch, Korean snacks, and Korean skincare delivered straight to your door every season. You can expect K-pop merch like shirts, bottles, photo cards, stationery, and even full-size premium Korean skincare products. Clue Box is available in 13 different K-pop groups. Yes, 9 new K-pop groups were just recently added. The Clue Box is only available in limited quantities, so get one for yourself or a friend before they sell out. Link in the description.
Thank you, British Robot Lady!
What up, Lovie
Pack?
What up,
guys? Today, we're going to be checking out some ATEEZ, which have three songs, The Real, because you know, the music video. And then also, we're going to check out Be With You and The Letter, which are the new songs from the album. So hopefully you guys enjoy today's video. Obviously, the rest of the songs we have heard in the past, so we're not going to do like a reaction to them. You guys can check out our other reaction to those over on Patreon, because we react to all of ATEEZ's songs, along with what, bro?
That's right, guys.
That was a long intro, Jesus.
With more variety shows over on Patreon. What was it? At one point we started doing combos of ATEEZ just because we watched so much of the content. So guys, come check it out. And guys, one more announcement. We are finishing up 2K dramas in like 2 weeks. Vincenzo and Weightlifting Fairy Kim Bojus. You guys want to check them out and binge all of it? Now you can, and then you guys can vote for our next K-drama of your choice. Jisoo is going to be coming out with a K-drama, so hopefully you guys will vote for her, and we'll be watching it twice a week for a month, and then we'll start another one that you guys will vote as well. But with that being said, broski, let's go!
Let's go. I'm ready. English?
Yes.
All right. Nice.
Oh, and you guys told us, you're like, they're probably waiting for Maggie to get back to release them all with him. And that makes so sense. So much sense. This is ATEEZ's high school, bro. Kinda looks dangerous. Oh, it's Paul style. Yo, ATEEZ really tore this high school apart, didn't they? Oh, damn, okay.
Oh!
Yo, they're going ham, welcome.
Right?
I love it. I love this song.
That was like a target dog. What?
Yo, I love the music video. It goes so well with the song.
That's a cat.
Humble and kind. Is the cat humble and kind? This is the style. Ooh! Oh! They really fucked up this high school. Jesus. It's crazy, man. Anarchy.
Dude, I wonder where they filmed this, man.
Oh, this is trippy.
Shit. Ah, bro. That's the bot from NCT.
Oh my god. It's just because they both play baseball.
Yeah.
Baseball's the theme right now.
Damn, how does that punch work? Oh!
Damn.
Wow.
Oh,
shit. Some mad birds out here. Ooh. Oh.
What is this?
Well, those birds shut up. What's occurring?
The statue has walking.
Yeah, that one was shocked. Dude. Oh!
Yo, it's such a fun song, man.
Right?
I'm glad they did a music video for it.
Awesome music video, man.
That was cute. And then at the end, they're all polite. So.
Right? 90 degree angle.
Oh, there's more.
Oh, it's the credits. Look at that.
And then it opened. To the end.
I love
that style,
80s.
Bro.
That was awesome.
You can just tell they were having fun. The music video fit so well with the song.
I love that they came out with a music video for the song.
Right? Yeah. Mingy's in it now.
Awesome. But... need a Mingy.
All right, yeah. Now with Be With You and The Letter, both of these were slower, right? They were like the slow type.
Let's see if we like it.
And you guys let us know pepperoni and olive were there since the beginning, so we just don't know how to read.
Guess not.
You crying, bro? So what?
This song is slow, but this is so powerful.
Ooh. God made me sing it. Love it.
Damn.
That was beautiful.
Like, if you ever want to cry, you know?
I would download it, but I don't feel like tearing up.
You put this song, you will bawl.
I would definitely put it when I'm in the mood for it.
Yo, though, dude, are you kidding me?
I get to go to for that.
Wow.
I need to start making playlists.
What?
Like, this one's a tearjerker.
Me too.
I would download it, definitely. Definitely wow. download it. It was a beautiful song. I don't really like slow songs, but
that was a
I
don't know.
I really do. I vibe with the melody of it. Yeah.
Shit.
And it's always a treat hearing Mingy sing.
Wow. Let us know what you guys thought of that song.
Would you download it like on a playlist? That's
on a playlist. Yeah.
I wouldn't put it. Tearjerker.
I would do. Someone made me cry. Like, I don't know.
Like over there crying. Like,
wow.
It's like working out. This song goes up. You know. Then it goes.
With you. All right. That's next one.
It's dangerous. You know.
That was beautiful.
The letter. So my case.
Yo, when 80s like those slow songs,
mm-hmm.
they hit, man.
They do slow songs really well.
Yeah.
Oh, it's a sweet song.
This song is very nice too.
Is this about 8:10?
I think so. Yep.
Oh, you could also match up Be With You because they want to be with you. You know, you put it because, you know, COVID and stuff. And this one I'm down because it's nicer.
What a cute
it won't
song.
Make me cry. It's a cute song.
My God. Wow, yo.
Very good.
Masters of making beautiful music.
Right? Like, I'm down. They can get hit hard, you know, but then when it comes to the slow songs, they also be hitting hard. Apart from, you know, making us cry would be with you.
What a beautiful song for 18.
I think the letter is
beautiful. It's just beautiful. Wow, let us know what you guys probably loved it.
If this gets blocked as an album, like this is an album re-upload, why? It's three songs that have been, so if this doesn't get blocked. If it does, it'll be over on Patreon. But hope you guys enjoy.
That's right.
Stay tuned for more ATs. Let us know what to watch, you know, when they be dropping.
See you on the next one.
Peace.
Sonic out.
Love y'all.